the Queen is dead. Can't tell you how fucking relieving that is.